first grade. First grade is like the coolest year I got. I was at Kennedy Elementary School. I was like 2 years, actually 1.5 years, because I went half a year in kindergarten. And first grade, I was I started reading upper level books. I was so proud of myself when I was doing that. I was such a nerd. And that was the year when people cut out paper thingies for restricted enrollment. I don't know, but that's what everyone, all the girls, all the kids that had stuffed animals did. You have to cut out and set every day because you lose them in your backpack. It was happening that year. First grade was really boring year. That's when paper cell phones came out. You cut out a cell phone shape, put the keypad, put on the internet, and then, it was the bomb back then, but, that's all for this, bye.